we launched Comfort in December 2007. And we had some basic ideas of this is what we'll do and all that. So our things have been that, you know, to validate what we are thinking. So we did not work for, you know, set in the garage or, you know, a home and build a product and see the sun after 1 year, right? So what happened, we built something, we used to build something in the night and go out in the day. Say that, hey, this is what we have built, do you want to use it? Okay, and then take the feedback and go back.
When you work for a startup, you get to actually invest a lot in yourself. So your biggest challenge and biggest enemy will be yourself. You will have to break yourself, remake yourself. And that's how you invest in yourself.
In the words of famous John F. Kennedy, you should always think about what you can do for the startup and not about what the startup can do for you. If you can come with that mindset, I think this relationship is definitely going to work out. I fundamentally believe that you have to fall in love with the startup you're working for, and then the whole world changes around you.
At startup, you get those really wild opportunities of doing things which might take you 10 years to reach. You can pick up stuff which you think are important. You have a lot of freedom to make decisions. You have freedom to go to a customer and ask. No one tells you, there is not everyone telling you what to do. There are people telling you what to achieve.
So I come from a very large company before this, and for me, I think what is exciting about a smaller, younger company is that things happen very fast. So if you are somebody who likes being in the middle of action, doing something innovative every day, I think that is something that Common Flow kind of platform does for you.
Common Flow's innovation sets it apart from its competition. It's not about who innovates first, it's about who innovates better.
When I joined Common Flow, it was around 80 people. Okay, and in this 1.5 year, I think we have grown to almost 400 people. We are almost going to touch 400.
Core focus is on the product to make it world class, and the direction of a product should be more in the direction of making it more personalized for the end users.
The culture at Common Flow is that we overexpect. We overexpect from ourselves. We overexpect from our people. And the day-to-day theme, if you happen to, you know, come around and look at the way we work, the kind of goals that we have set, you can very easily relate to this theme that we have set goals which are big enough to scare us, but then they're also big enough to, you know, keep us excited.
If I say about the vision of Common Floor, map every property on Common Floor, helping property seeker take informed decision and reduce inefficiencies in the ecosystem by helping property broker, property dealer, property manager transact effectively.
The end consumer experience is going to define the way this market plays out, right? And that's the reason why product experience, user experience becomes extremely important, and we are very bullish on that front.